Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you my really, really defective squishy, my most defective squishy in my collection. So yeah, it's a butter donut, but I have two, so one is like perfect condition and one is not, like really, really badly defective. So this is the bag. It may not look really bad, but I will expand it for you, but first let me show you how squishy it is. And it has a real big rip there. And there, because originally, this was my brother's gayest one, but then, he actually was playing with it, and then he took my scissors and, stabbed it, and then all these rips came in the front. You'd be really, really, really amazed. Like, look, he used my scissors to stab it, and then it became like that. Yeah, at first he brought it out with his friends. He went out to play, and then, outside the house, not far away from the house, outside the house, and then he went out to play, and then when he came back, it was like that. Then after that, he went to scissors and stab it, and then, became like that. So, I was, really, really angry. But I don't really care right now, because I don't really like this anymore. But I don't know why I still keep it in my collection, although it's, really, really defective. It's, super defective. I don't know why, but yeah. Oh, it's super defective. And the material they use is actually this kind of material. Let's squish it. I don't know why I still keep it in my collection. I guess it's really soft and I don't want to throw it away. But yeah, it's really soft and it's really defective. So this is my most defective squishy. So I'm really bored, so yeah, bye!